Sam, thanks for that warning. New details this morning on the man shot and killed in downtown Pittsburgh yesterday. It happened around 1 in the afternoon in an alley near Fort Duquesne Boulevard. This morning, 21-year-old Taylor Wibble is accused of shooting the man. Police say the two got into an argument. An 18-year-old woman named Ella Aiden is facing charges for driving Wibble away from the shooting scene. The victim later died at the hospital. His name still has not been released.